these different kinds of pins, but this is temporary.
Oh, okay.
So.
So that's a piece that you worked on before the one to the left of it?
No, this one I work on them all at the same time. You know, what I tried to do was, you know, I had this idea for a curve on the wall, coming off a wall, but the weight of it to get the thing feeling like it wasn't just going to pull off the wall, that you weren't so preoccupied with the, you know, the weight and you could get involved in the composition, was I had to figure out an armature situation, which was simple. And this has one more piece on it, too. So, and then there's this piece here.
To the wall.
Right.
Oh, that's clever.
It's been about a year to figure that one out. So let me just throw in a screw here. That'll look good.
Yeah, I see how it looks. Looks beautiful.
So that's kind of how that one's going to go. It's got a little tweaking. So that'd be more like that.
That's cool, dude.
Like that?
Yeah.